What's up, you guys? This is another tutorial. This is a client tutorial with the Natural Glam. Today I'm giving you guys beginner, I'm giving you guys very much affordable, so keep watching. If you are familiar with my channel, you know I start off with the brows first. So I'm prepping the brows and applying some dual lash glue on her brows just to make her brow hair is very flat and firm. After patting in that foundation, I will go in with some Tarte Shape Concealer in the shade 475 Tan Deep Sand. And I will put that under her eye, on the bridge of her nose, her forehead, and her chin. I grabbed my favorite highlighter palette and I forgot the name. I just know I got it from Morphe. I do not see the name of the product. I feel like it's very weird that they have just letters on it, but you know, you guys can find it in Morphe. I put that right in her tear duct just to make her eyes pop. I grabbed my Juvia's Place blush palette and I went in more with some berry orangey colors just to put as a blush, and it went with her tone of skin very well. Last but not least, I grabbed my Total Temptation mascara.